And now at 3 o'clock, traffic is back moving along the I-15 after part of the interstate was shut down after a more than 4 hour long barricade situation. Las Vegas Metro Police telling Fox 5 it responded to a barricade situation around 8:30 this morning on the highway near Owens Avenue. They shut down I-15 southbound between Cheyenne and Washington, and SWAT and crisis negotiators were called in. Metro says officers took a suspect into custody around 1:15.